हेलो फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड। वेलकम बैक टू द चैनल द डीए बाय सिंह। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू इंस्टॉल एम्बिएंट लाइट इन माय टोयोटा करोला। द एम्बिएंट लाइट is installed in the dashboard, mainly where we get the joints in the trim of the dashboard. So let's have a look on the kit, what we are getting in the kit. So here's our kit. It seems to be very small. This is the lights, which is a fiber optic based light. So the light is traveling all the way from this strip. This strip is 5 meter long, as you can see the description of this light. And this kit includes this 5 meter light, this installation tool with the help of which this pipe is going to be installed in the gaps of trim, this power supply, this is going to be installed in the 12 volt serial lighter, and this one is going to insert here with the lamp is installed in the pipe. So this light I got for approximately $18, 18 Canadian dollars. The link for this kit is given below in the description of this video. Do check this link. Make sure to purchase this item from the given link, as it will help me to get some part of your purchase. So let us begin the installation. Before installation, friends, finalize the path and route in which you want to install the light. I have finalized starting from this grill all the way from here, this gap, and coming down here. I will travel this light, this pipe, all the way from here, and I will take it like in a loop, then back from this path, and again it will travel from here down somewhere here. From here I have to bring this light, this pipe, from here to this center console, where I can, this area I haven't finalized yet because I don't know how to open this one. First of all, I will open it, and then step by step I will finalize the location and the pattern in which I will install the light. So without wasting much time, let's begin with the installation. So friends, first of all, I will keep this side, the grip side of electrical grip side of this light here. Make sure just keep this here. I will start it from here, and the loop will go like this. Okay, loop is going, and it will come back from here, and the remaining light, whatever I have consumed here, whatever trim has consumed here, the remaining light will exit from here, and I will take it from this steering column area to this central console. So let's try it with the panel removal kit, if it will work. Yeah, it's working. There we go. Sometimes it's very irritating job, the whatever light you're inserting in the panel, it will keep on coming out. Just make sure, friends, don't cut till this pipe, okay? Just keep 1 or 2 mm so that it cannot damage the pipe. Otherwise you can damage the otherwise your light will be damaged. This is just done to give a proper 90 degree angle here. Let's go to the other side. So friends, routing of this light is done. Let's check the effect of this light in darkness. So here's the friend final view of ambient light, the strip light for the dashboard panel, joint panels. At the daytime I was thinking it's very low light, but when in the darkness it looks so nice that I can't express. At some points, especially at the corners, I pushed this strip very hard and I thought it may be damaged because of the quality, but the quality is so nice and the light distribution is uniform at every place, even at the corners, at the bends. As you can see friends, there is no light difference at the corners and the straight line, so it looks so nice. Hope my video will help you out in doing the same. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. God much bless all. Stay tuned for the next video.